Truck platooning can make freight transport in Europe faster, more productive, safer, and greener. Truck platooning is the linking of two or more trucks in convoy. The trucks are connected to each other via Wi-Fi and equipped with radars, cameras, and GPS. The truck at the head of the platoon acts as the leader, with the vehicles behind following at very short distances, requiring very little action from the drivers. Driving so close together reduces air drag, which in turn can reduce fuel consumption and CO2 emissions by up to 10%. Given that braking is automatic and immediate, truck platooning helps to improve safety too. Platoons of trucks also use roads more effectively, thus delivering goods faster and reducing traffic jams. Before trucks can form platoons, they must be able to find each other. In order to make the match between the trucks, exchange of data is needed. For instance, about the destination of the trucks, the routes to be driven, delivery times, cargo information, drivers' driving and rest periods, and vehicle characteristics. TNO has started a project together with partners to develop a truck platoon matchmaking solution. With this new tool, the trucks can easily find each other on their way and form platoons. In the project, transport firms, ICT companies, governmental agencies, trade organizations, and knowledge institutions work together. There are two matchmaking methods: scheduled platooning and on-the-fly matching. Scheduled platooning reviews the planning schedules of transport firms. Entire schedules are laid over each other to see where routes overlap. This way, it calculates where and when platoons can be formed while executing transport orders. On-the-fly matching makes it possible to find matches while driving. By exchanging real-time data between trucks and transport firms, the best possible platoon is created, allowing the trucks to ride together as long as possible. In short, by driving as much as possible in platoon, the logistics sector becomes safer, greener, cost-effective, and more productive. The exchange of real-time data among all partners is the key to the success of truck platoon matching. The matching solutions are now being tested extensively and will be used in truck operations in 2020. Do you want to know what truck platoon matching could mean for your company? Feel free to contact us.